Are you having a login issue with your Snapchat account? As your Snapchat account says, please check your connection and try again. There could be various reasons why Snapchat is not connecting or giving a pop-up of check your connection and try again. Often, this problem occurs because of a connectivity issue or because of Snapchat application bugs on your device. To solve login issues, you need to fix your internet. So first, check your internet, make sure to have speed and stable internet for your Android device. To solve your internet issues, open your setting. Now, if you are using Wi-Fi, tap on Wi-Fi, or if you're using mobile data, open SIM card and mobile networks. Now scroll down, choose Advanced Setting, tap Test Network. Tap Test Network again. Now wait and see if your network is standard or not. If your internet connection is not normal, go back. You can enable airplane mode and after a while turn it off. Or you can switch your Wi-Fi network to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving your internet issues, you need to remove the software bugs. For that, you need to open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Snapchat application, tap on it. Now tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, choose always allow, go back and enable all settings from restricting data usage. Tap battery saver, tap no restriction, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. After that, remove the Snapchat from your background. Before you check your issues, make sure to update your app. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your login problem on Snapchat and you'll be able to use it as well. If you still have anything to ask, leave your opinion in the section if you still have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.